with 20 chords my lyre is hung, and while I wake them all for thee, thou, O maiden, wild and young, disportest in airy levity. The nursling fawn, that in some shade its antlered mother leaves behind, is not more wantonly afraid, more timid of the rustling wind.